And the third homicide case stems from Saturday night. Deputies responded to a shooting around 11 in the 300 block of Greer Street. That's a few blocks over from Vineville and Rogers Avenues. Now, deputies say they found two men shot between two houses. 40-year-old Lester Summers of Macon died at the hospital, and a 34-year-old man remains in stable condition tonight.